Technology needs to catch up with where things are going, and it really hasn't in the animal world. And we're trying to do that with iMyCanine so that animals don't have to die from heat stroke, because that's just unacceptable nowadays.